Hey y'all, welcome back to my next episode of my Spyro Reignited Let's Play series. Aiming for a 100% completion. Saturday morning, 10 a.m. I got a couple hours. Let's see how many I can get through. Okay. Ah, there we go. Bum ba da bum da 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 da. The adventure continues. All right, let me see here. Guess I've done Dry Canyon. See if there are any skill points. Okay. Not for a while. Cliff Town. Do barrel roll. Now this level, you'll find these pots around. They have gems inside and you gotta blow them with fire in order to get the gems out. Dang it. Got him.
How's a dragon supposed to flame metal armor anyway?
Remember, Spyro, flame won't work on metal, but charging with your horns, that should do the trick.
Got you. Anything over here? Aha, there's a chest. Enzo. Well, you're a big boy.
What's on the other side of that river?
Why don't you glide there and find out?
Alright, I will get that in a second. Get these things first. See if I can reach. Ah, dang it. See if I can get there from the other side. Alright, off we go! That's close. It's those little things from Jurassic Park. Rude. Just got achievement. Burn to a feather. Five of them killing all the vultures. Ow.
You've reached the highest point in Clifftown. You can get to almost anywhere from here. If I were you, I'd use that whirlwind over there.
I don't think this is the highest point. I think that ledge over there is here. I see some gems behind there. Over this way. Nope. Ow. Alright, let's see if I can get these two chests. Whew, made it. Alright, I think I'm missing two. Ah, I see him now. They were hidden in this tall grass over here. Woohoo! Level complete. Alright, so that's it for Cliff Town. Thank you for joining me. Stay tuned for the next episode.